What is up, guys? Welcome back to Palmetto Fishing Videos. Today I have a very interesting video, something that I never thought that I would be doing, and that is today I'm going to be showing y'all how to catch crappie on mousetails. That is right, mousetails. Now, these are not real mousetails, thank God, but this is the power bait. This is the Berkeley power bait. Pink bubblegum colored mouse tail. They have these in many different colors. They have orange, green, but this just looks like a very good bait for really catching any kind of fish. So guys, what I did was I took this beautiful little worm mouse tail looking creature thing, and I put, since it floats, I put a little tiny micro jig head and threaded it through that pink part. And basically what would happen is, I'll show y'all right now, that bait would just float up, and when it would hit the bottom, so it would slowly sink down, and when it would hit the bottom, it would kind of land just like this, and that was really enticing the fish. And then it would bounce up and down, and that tail would wiggle around on the bottom. And I was fishing for bluegill. I started off going for bluegill with it because I just thought, you know, this is a bait that you could probably catch any kind of fish on. But out of nowhere, a big old crappie bit. And then one after another, I kept getting crappie bites. So guys, I'm going to show y'all how to catch crappie on mice tails today, guys. Let's get to it. Here we go. Okay guys, we have arrived at our fishing spot for the day. There's a road right near here, so ignore the cars in the background. But all we're gonna do is we're just gonna trek on down past all these spots, and we're gonna head to my favorite honey hole where I've caught a lot of big fish at. So I will meet y'all there in just a second. Good fish. There we go. Really good fish. Oh, it's a large one. Oh, nope. Big crappie. Big crappie. Really nice crappie. Really nice crappie. Dang. Really nice crappie. Come here. Oh, come here, please. Please, please, please. It's huge. It's huge. Please. Yeah. There we go, guys. That is a big old crab. There's some people around me, so I'm trying to be quiet, guys. Look at that. That's like a, that's got to be a 13 inch crappie, guys. That's gorgeous. Look at that big old mouth on there. Whew, just sitting right here on this point. That is a nice fish. Let me get a little measurement on this fish, guys. That's a really nice crappie. Main target was bluegill, but like I showed y'all, this mouse tail can catch any kind of fish, and it just looks like a prime crappie bait. 12 inches. Yep, right on 12. Fishing for slab bluegill. Get a big old black crappie, guys. I'm telling y'all, I've never fished this bait in my life, but it just looks like a bait that could catch anything. I mean, just this little thing, the way it just slowly floats down to the bottom and then gets picked right up off, that just looks like an amazing bait. And it looks like it definitely works for crappie. Let's let him go, guys. That's a pretty fish. There he goes. Gorgeous black crappie. Nice. Didn't expect to get it, but I also thought that maybe we would. So it's good to know that this bait works well for crappie too, guys. That's probably the second or third biggest crappie I've caught in this lake. The biggest one I've caught was 13 inches down in that corner over there. But that's a really nice fish. See if there's anybody else hanging out down there. There definitely could be some more crappie. Missed him. That felt like another crappie, guys. I'd say there's definitely some more crappie hanging out here. He took the whole mouse tail right off. Let's get another one. Oh, Another good fish. Crappie. There we go. Another crappie. Hoo-hoo-hoo. Yes, sir. I'm trying to be quiet, guys. There's some people behind me fishing about 100 yards over there, but look at that, guys. We found a school of nice crappie. Woo! That one's only about 8 inches, but that fish is just gorgeous. Beautiful. Let's let him go. Off he goes. Guys, I'm starting to figure out, I've never used this bait in my life, but this little mouse tail right here is a crappie catching machine also. That's what, second crappie in the last like 5 minutes, but I've missed a few fish also. So let's see, let's make another cast, see if we can't get another one right here. There he is right there. Y'all ready? Let's set the hook, shall we? Got him again, right there. Another crappie. There's a piece of structure on this point that they're stacked up on. Another nice one. About 9-10 inches. Let's go, baby. Let's go. It's the most crappie I've caught in about a month since that time that I did great over there in that corner. Look at that beautiful fish, guys.
Let him go.
Well, guys, I know that y'all can barely see me right now. It is almost pitch black dark. The sun is just starting to set in the sky, but I came out here originally looking for bluegill and trying to catch some big old bluegill on those mouse tails, but the crappie were still biting. I haven't caught crappie in a few weeks because of the post-spawn transition, and basically what that means is they had spawned and I was catching all the fish up on their beds. But now that they've transitioned, now they're just cruising around and stacking up in very specific spots. And I've just, the last couple times I've tried to crappie fish in the last couple weeks, I've just not been able to locate them. But today I finally located them, guys. There's that little tree right there, and it goes all the way out. And then you have a point here, and they're sitting right there in between where the two of those meet. And they are just absolutely stacked up there. There's probably 10 more that I didn't catch. I missed a good bit of fish, but there's probably about 10 more. But I caught 5 nice crappie, 1 12 inches, a very good fish. So I'm very happy, guys. It's a blessing to be out here in God's amazing creation. Thank you so much for watching, guys, as always, and I will see y'all in the next video.